Colchester are still searching for a first win since August the 10th. They lost at Brentford today. After a goalless first half, Colchester went in front through Magnus Okunge. With just under 15 minutes to go, Marcello Trotta equalised for Brentford. Shortly after, Brentford went in front through George Saville. Saville's on loan for Chelsea. They might want him back at some point. And with 3 minutes to go, Kadeem Harris, who's on loan from Cardiff, made it 3-1 on his debut.